What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Brookhaven video. As you guys can tell, I am a baby, and it's literally... It's raining as soon as I hit that record button, dude. It started to rain. It was all sunny, too. So we might as well just come. Oh, there's already a baby in here. That's perfect. Okay, I actually wanted to be a baby for today and get adopted, but I think I might have some competition. Oh, he talked to me. I think he might want to be my friend. I said, I will get adopted first. I will never get adopted. Oh my gosh. Now I feel bad for him. Here, maybe if I type this, somebody will come. I said, ABC for a child. I'm at the daycare. ABC. Oh, somebody's honking. Somebody came. Oh, they came in a cyber. Oh, that was fast. Oh, it's two people. It's not just one. Here, I'm like, hi, how are you guys? No girls today. I can be a girl. Look, I want this one. He's bald. Are they gonna adopt me? Oh, I feel so bad for that guy, dude. Low key, he was seriously here before me, and I'm gonna get adopted first. I'm not complaining though. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, he put a little crying face. I'm like, see you later, friend. Hashtag just got a kid. Oh my gosh, it looks like she's Instagramming it or something. Dude, look at this. It's like a mansion. Dude, this is nice. Look at this. Oh, it's unlocked too. I guess I'll just come in here. Oh my gosh, dude, they have a maid. What the heck? She said, welcome home. Hello, Sarah. What? Have you done the dishes yet? Oh my gosh. Hello, sir and ma'am. She's our maid. Oh, why does this girl want to be their maid, bro? Just do something else in the game. Is this her version of fun? This is our son, so make sure you listen to him. Oh, I feel so bad for this girl. Do you want ice cream, son? Sure. Actually, I wouldn't mind some ice cream. Whatever you need, she's there to serve you. Oh, she doesn't even want to give me ice cream herself, dude. How lazy. Bro, look how she organized the table. I asked her for ice cream. I'm like, excuse me, ma'am. Can I have ice cream? She said, oh, yes. Dude, why does she have that sad face? I feel so bad for her. She doesn't look happy. She actually got it for me. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. And she closed the fridge, too. I'm like, I have to tinkle. I'll be right back, okay? Let me go see what they have up here, bro. What if they have like a, what if I have like a brother or sister? I don't even know. No, it doesn't look like anybody's up here. The safe. Maybe I could steal some money. No, they seem like nice people. Yeah, there's really nothing upstairs. I could probably just pull out like a tablet or something. I typed in, use this tablet to watch Coco Melon. Maybe I'm actually supposed to eat here. Let me put away the tablet. Okay, the tablet is away. And oh no, the food's despawning. Look, everybody's eating it. Wait, the dad typed in, hold up, Sarah. I've got to get my work tablet. Sarah said, yes, sir. Why does she just stand by the door like that, bro? Are you okay? Like, look at her face, bro. She looks so like scared. Wait, one of the tablets is missing. Sarah, where is my tablet? Is he talking about the tablet that I grabbed? Who has the tablet? Did they read the chat? I was watching Coco Melon on it. I have no idea. You must know. You're the only one here when we're not around. What about the little rat? He could have gotten it. I mean, yes, sir. Wait, what? Is she talking about me? Mom and dad, I found a tablet upstairs. It was me. Don't run away. Find it. She's literally searching for it, dude. It's fine. You don't need to blame yourself. I was watching Coco. The mom said, it's okay. Don't worry. We know it was her. It's her fault. We get it. Dude, I'm telling you guys, it was me. That poor girl, dude. I need to be in a hot mood, a happy mood. Let's go shopping. So they're gonna go shopping now? Make sure you take care of him. Oh, am I not going? Dude, she's literally opening the door for them. Nothing better happened to him while you're in charge. Oh, okay. Watch me snap my legs or something. What if they come home and I'm in a wheelchair? That would be so funny. They would get so mad at her. Or you're fired. Got it, writing it down. Dude, this poor little girl. She's actually writing it down. This is one of the best families ever, bro. They're kind of funny. She said, well, they said that she has to do whatever I say, so maybe she can get me a Coke. I said, get me a Coke. No, that sounds mean, because she's already being like, they're already treating her really wrong. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Look at her eyes. You made me get in trouble. Bro, what is going on? Why did she change her face? Get away, demon. Bro, what the heck? That's so scary, dude. Look at her eyes. She doesn't even have a mouth. I have access to this house. I locked it so you cannot leave. Wait a minute. For what? She just slapped me for no reason. I typed in cries hard. Oh, that's it. I'm gonna spawn a wheelchair so that way my mom and dad get really mad at her. That's what you get. Dude, bro, I literally thought she was a nice person. I put on this sad face. Let's go ahead and spawn the wheelchair. Now my parents are gonna, wait, why did she change her face back? I shall get back to cleaning. She's literally just cleaning now. She pushed me. Ow! Bro, she's kind of funny, bro. She's mean, but she's kind of funny. Oops, sorry. What do you mean, oops, sorry? You hit me with the vacuum. Oh, look, here's my dad. Oh, wait, look, there's my mom. Yay, they're both here. Oh, my God, what happened? I'm gonna make it all dramatic. I typed in sobs a little. She hit me. He fell down the stairs. He's lying. No, I did not fall down the stairs. She hit me. You're fired. Oh, my gosh, I got her fired. You ruined my life, you brat. Dude, well, why did you hit me? Get out now. Slap. She slapped me again. Look what she did with her hand. How did she do that? She actually slapped me. I don't know how she did that animation. What can we do to make you feel better? The dad said he was hungry. I can go for a bite. Can we grab pizza like at the grocery or maybe go to McDonald's or the diner or something? Really anything. I'll eat anything, dude. I'm not a picky eater. We are really sorry, son. We will make it up. Oh, it looks like we're going to the grocery store. Oh, wait a minute. Is that the you guys again? Why doesn't this girl just play the game, bro? Why does she want to work like a 9-to-5 in Brookhaven? Hello, welcome to the grocery store. Oh, look, she looks mad too. I typed in. I said, P.U., it stinks in here. Can't you see your mom is shopping? Help her rat. Oh my gosh. Do you want some chips, son? Yes, I do. Do you want some Doritos? No, I want Takis and Achi. Oh, the only thing they have in this game is Doritos. I said, hi, ma'am. One bag of chips and one pizza. That'll be about $100. Wait, what? Plus $500 worth of taxes? That doesn't even make sense. Since when is taxes 500% of the original price? And 45 cents. So that's $600.45. Girl, you're trying to overcharge me, right? I'm like, whatever, mom. Let's just go home. We rich anyways. Oh, my gosh. This is the kid. Oh, look at that. His thing says homeless. The mom said, hi, kid. Dude, that's the guy from the daycare. Hi, friend. What happened to you? I'm like, bro, remember me? Scram, we didn't want you. Dude. Okay, sorry. No, dude, I need a brother. Come back. Be my brother, please. He's like, okay, sorry. Yes. Okay, let's take them. He's like, he's like, what happened to you? Our maid abused me. She snapped my legs for no reason, dude. All right, home sweet home. Here we are. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Welcome back. Wait, what? Dude, that's the maid. Took you long enough. She said it in a demon voice. Time for a game. The mom said, what? I'm like, oh my gosh, run. The mom said, what the heck? Dude, are they seriously just gonna stand there? She has an axe. I like to call it kill your parents. What type of game is that? No, that sounds dangerous. Hurry, mom. What are you waiting for? Hurry. Where do we go? Oh my gosh, she's right there. Come over here, everybody. Jump over the hole. Everybody, jump over the hole. Oh my gosh, she fell in there. Oh my gosh, my mom fell in there too. The dad said bozo. What? Oh my gosh, did she get hurt? Is that the end of the video? Was it that easy? Did she seriously just fall in there? The girl said, ha ha. Wait, what happened to my little brother? Oh my gosh, did we leave him at the house? Oh, look, the mom said, let's move out. Yeah, that seems like a very good idea. I kind of wanted to keep this role play going. Ooh, this new house seemed pretty nice. Dude, look at that. Dude, my parents are rich. They have all the Robux houses. Wow, mom and dad, I love this house. Dude, we are so rich. This house is so nice. It really is, bro. Wait, who's that? That's literally the girl. Why wouldn't this girl just leave us alone? Hello, sir. You ordered a pizza? No, I didn't. She just barged in here. Mom, it's her. Dude, it's the evil girl. Oh my god. He's shooting her. She's evil. Oh my gosh. Let's lock her up. Oh my gosh. She just changed it. Dude, that is so scary. Oh yeah, so here comes the family. Mom, that's not a jail cell. That's the interrogation room, dude. Oh yeah, there we go. There's the dad. Drop her off, dad. Lock her up. Okay, so there we go. That's where she was alive the whole time. Look at that, bro. Look at her eyes. She's like an actual monster, dude. Everybody's laughing. This poor little girl. Why did we put her in jail? What are you guys doing? She's a monster. She hasn't seen what she's capable of. That's why.